I've got something I would like to tell you right now. Those of you who don't have no God on your side, if I were you, wherever you are right now, I wouldn't wait too long. I'd bow down on my knees and I'd say, for God I live. Oh, and for God I'm willing to die. You may feel like you don't need him now, but after a while, when it's all over, somebody gonna call your name and you won't be no longer held answer. Please listen to me a little while today. You may not, oh Lord, you may not be able to see your mistakes now, but you see, all I'm asking you to do is take a little time and look back over your life and listen to the song that we're singing here and the words that tell us right here. Listen.
Don't let it be said too late.
You may be doing fine now, and you may have fine clothes to wear and ride around in fine automobiles, but sooner or later death gonna creep into your room just like it have many thousands. There are those today who don't ever think about how good the Lord has been to them. There are those who don't ever think about getting out on their knees and thanking the Lord for being so good and so kind. But I have a story that I want to tell you right now of a young man who left home a long time ago. And back there he left a poor mother and a father, went away and went to having what he called a good time, drinking and gambling all day and all night long, and forgot all about his poor mother and father who he had left back there behind. But oh, one day when he came home wearing his fine clothes, one day when he came home riding his big fine automobile, when he walked in he found a telegram sticking under his door saying, if you wanna see her alive one more time, you better get in a hurry. He thought about the thing he could have done that he hadn't done. Thought about the time, oh, he could have called home on the telephone, but he failed to do so. The first thing he did, he fell down on his knees and said, oh Lord, don't let me be too late now. Oh Lord, I know I've done wrong. I should have called home once in a while. But back home he left a little sister there, and when he finally made it home, he found that she'd grown up to be a young lady. She came to him with tears in her eyes. He looked at her and asked her, sister, what's wrong? But she told him, brother, she told him she waited on you a long time. She told her mother waited on ya. Ah, ah, she waited with tears in her. She waited on ya. She waited with sorrow in her heart sometime. But she told him, she said, ain't no need of crying now. His sister looked at him, and she told him words that sound like this. She said, brother, you're just a little, you're just a little, you're just a little, you're just a little.
Too late.
Well, that's what she told the young man. Stream down his eyes. But that ain't all. I won't break to tell you another part of the song. What did she tell a young mainframe?